Hey, Sam. Do you want to come to a party on Saturday night?
Sorry, I can't go anywhere this weekend. I have to study for my exams.
What? But exams finish ages ago.
I know, but I failed physics and chemistry, so I have to take them again next week.
Oh, that's too bad. Anyway, I'm going to get my plane ticket.
Your plane ticket? What do you mean?
I'm going to the Caribbean next week with the International Club.
That's not fair.
Yes, it is. I worked very hard last semester, so I need a break. I'm really looking forward to it.
It sounds expensive. Where did you get the money from?
My parents paid because I did well on my exams.
So you don't have to pay anything?
No. And I can take a friend, too. I was thinking of asking you, but you have to stay here and take your exams, so too bad.
I booked a flight to Paris yesterday.
That's great. Do you have to get a visa?
Yes, I do. And I also have to get a new passport. I'm going downtown now.
Maybe you can book a hotel while you're there.
Good idea. I think I'll do that. I booked a flight to Paris yesterday.
That's great. Do you have to get a visa?
Yes, I do. And I also have to get a new passport. I'm going downtown now.
Maybe you can book a hotel while you're there.
Good idea. I think I'll do that. I booked a flight to Paris yesterday.
That's great. Do you have to get a visa?
Yes, I do. And I also have to get a new passport. I'm going downtown now.
Maybe you can book a hotel while you're there.
Good idea. I think I'll do that.
You're a student here, Henry, in Chicago?
Yes, it's my first year here. I study political science.
Political science? That sounds quite tough. Did you have to take an exam to get in?
No, I didn't. You need to get pretty good grades in high school, that's all.
I guess life here is different from life in high school, right?
Sure. You're very independent here. I have to attend classes, of course, but I have a lot of freedom.
Do you live on campus?
No, I live in a dormitory nearby with a lot of other students.
That's convenient.
Yes, I don't have to travel far to get to class. Things are fairly relaxed. I can stay out late at night and things like that. But when there are exams, we can't play loud music because people want to study.
So you enjoy living there?
Yes, it's fine. We have to keep the place clean, though. Every week, I have to clean up the kitchen, for example. I hate that.
What other rules are there?
We can't have pets. I'd love to have a pet dog, but...
I see. Oh, and are you going to have any exams soon?
Yes, I have to pass to go into the second year.
Well, good luck, Henry. And thanks a lot for... You're a student here, Henry, in Chicago?
Yes, it's my first year here. I study political science.
Political science? That sounds quite tough. Did you have to take an exam to get in?
No, I didn't. You need to get pretty good grades in high school, that's all.
I guess life here is different from life in high school, right?
Sure. You're very independent here. I have to attend classes, of course, but I have a lot of freedom.
Do you live on campus?
No, I live in a dormitory nearby with a lot of other students.
That's convenient.
Yes, I don't have to travel far to get to class. Things are fairly relaxed. I can stay out late at night and things like that. But when there are exams, we can't play loud music because people want to study.
So you enjoy living there?
Yes, it's fine. We have to keep the place clean, though. Every week, I have to clean up the kitchen, for example. I hate that.
What other rules are there?
We can't have pets. I'd love to have a pet dog, but...
I see. Oh, and are you going to have any exams soon?
Yes, I have to pass to go into the second year.
Well, good luck, Henry. And thanks a lot for... You're a student here, Henry, in Chicago?
Yes, it's my first year here. I study political science.
Political science? That sounds quite tough. Did you have to take an exam to get in?
No, I didn't. You need to get pretty good grades in high school, that's all.
I guess life here is different from life in high school, right?
Sure. You're very independent here. I have to attend classes, of course, but I have a lot of freedom.
Do you live on campus?
No, I live in a dormitory nearby with a lot of other students.
That's convenient.
Yes, I don't have to travel far to get to class. Things are fairly relaxed. I can stay out late at night and things like that. But when there are exams, we can't play loud music because people want to study.
So you enjoy living there?
Yes, it's fine. We have to keep the place clean, though. Every week, I have to clean up the kitchen, for example. I hate that.
What other rules are there?
We can't have pets. I'd love to have a pet dog, but...
I see. Oh, and are you going to have any exams soon?
Yes, I have to pass to go into the second year.
Well, good luck, Henry. And thanks a lot for...
Well, it's good because I can do what I want when I want. I don't have to worry about other people. I can watch what I want on TV. I can relax. I know everything in the fridge is mine. Oh, and I don't have to wait for the bathroom in the morning. That's really good. The bad things are that I have to pay for everything myself. The gas, electricity, the phone bills. So it's fairly expensive. But... in general, I really like it.
I have to work 6 days a week. I start at 10 in the morning and finish at 3. And then in the evening, I start again at 5 and finish around midnight. I have to work weekends. They're always busy, but I don't have to work on Mondays. That's my day off. It's a hard job, but I enjoy it a lot. I have to wear clean clothes every day. Everything in the kitchen has to be clean. I wear a white hat too. Oh, and I can't eat the food while I'm working, of course.
It's great. The weather is good, and there are a lot of things to do. I can go swimming. There are 2 pools here. I can relax or go for a walk on the beach. I don't have to worry about work. I don't have to do any cooking. The food in the restaurant is wonderful. Someone cleans my room every day, so I don't have to do that. 2 weeks is a long time, but I never get bored. I'd love to live here forever.
Well, it's good because I can do what I want when I want. I don't have to worry about other people. I can watch what I want on TV. I can relax. I know everything in the fridge is mine. Oh, and I don't have to wait for the bathroom in the morning. That's really good. The bad things are that I have to pay for everything myself. The gas, electricity, the phone bills. So it's fairly expensive. But in general, I really like it.
I have to work 6 days a week. I start at 10 in the morning and finish at 3. And then in the evening, I start again at 5 and finish around midnight. I have to work weekends. They're always busy, but I don't have to work on Mondays. That's my day off. It's a hard job, but I enjoy it a lot. I have to wear clean clothes every day. Everything in the kitchen has to be clean. I wear a white hat too. Oh, and I can't eat the food while I'm working, of course.
It's great. The weather is good, and there are a lot of things to do. I can go swimming. There are 2 pools here. I can relax or go for a walk on the beach. I don't have to worry about work. I don't have to do any cooking. The food in the restaurant is wonderful. Someone cleans my room every day, so I don't have to do that. 2 weeks is a long time, but I never get bored. I'd love to live here forever.